is a twitchy little Kermit there.
Position. Flag. Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. The gap to the car ahead is 4.7 seconds. Strategy is available on the MFD. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. The gap behind us is 13.4 seconds. Boxing this lap, give us the best in lap you can.
on, baby.
Box this lap, keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Exit now. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. To the car in front is 10.1 seconds. Increase ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. Okay, gap ahead is 14.7 seconds. Okay, you're in the top 10. Front is 19.9 seconds. Fuel is at target minus one. Let's turn the engine down, please. The gap to the car ahead is 27.4 seconds. Good job, nice overtake.
I'm saying this right now so that you know when I saw it, we would say hello, but we're both in the race right now. I'll save this timestamp for you later.
check your MFD for a new strategy option. Front is 11.2 seconds. Okay, we should be good on tyres for a while. The wear doesn't seem too bad at the moment. Just take care when you load them up. Been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Okay, at the current pace and fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. Okay, gap ahead is 19.9 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel.
So I was going to minus one fuel.
You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. The car in front is 27.6 seconds. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining.
Oh, my game crashed.
Let's see if it can reconnect.
The gap to the car ahead is 36.5 seconds.
We'll find out.
We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Has come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead, now running medium tires.
Oh, did this stupid AI pit again?
Yes, it has.
So the AI pitted back onto 70% wear medium.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap, final lap of the race.
Makes sense.
Grace, everyone, sorry about your DC, Lucky. That's unfortunate.
Yeah, the whole point of wearing those mediums out was to go on softs at the end to get fast slow. The AI doesn't seem to understand basic strategy, though.
I thought you liked them.
Hello, this is Jeff. I want you to go on to 70% wear mediums.
With two laps to go on first softs.
My engineer was also very happy when I was in the top 10.
Oh man, Cub, I got so messed up because I started burning down to minus one lap, so when I saw that you were coming up to lap me, and then you pitted, and I'm like, oh shit, so then I had to fuel save back up to zero.
Well, I'm glad I tested DirectX 12, and I know that it still crashes, so I will not be using it.
So I think I could have done soft to mediums that race.